Zeno Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, myself Nikhil Gore. I am from Jill College of Polytechnic. I am studying in Mechanical Engineering Department. My team members are Rohit Doifude, Virendra Desai and Rahul Karche.
I am here to share case study of sampling plan used as a SQC tool. On the next page you can see abstract. SQC is statistical quality control. It is an integral part of the quality, which is an important role in industrial economy. Sampling determined whether to accept or reject batch based on a sample. It is useful for testing quality. This paper relates to case study which describe applications of sampling. It is effectiveness in manufacturing forging product. In manufacturing environment, quality improve, reliability increase, productivity and customer satisfaction. Sampling is also applied together with SPC to get better result. Our case study shows quality control implementation in company. On the next slide, you can see introduction. Sampling is one of the oldest accepts of quality used for incoming and outgoing lot by lot quality assurance. Sampling is less expensive. Manpower requirement for testing or inspection error is reduced. Sampling play a role of strong motivator to improve quality. However, it has certain disadvantage, which is less information generated about product quality. Implementations of sampling required more planning and documentation. On the next slide, you can see literature and review. US companies are adopting strategy such as JIT, TQM and automation. Among these, SPC is a technique to increase quality and decrease cost. SPC rely on use of AD. David E. Case and Kurt F. Reading have described the detail how fluctuations were analyzed and controlled by explaining construction. On the next slide, there are some advantages of SQC. SQC is helpful in controlling quality of product. It eliminate cause of variation, better quality at low cost, useful to both consumer and producer, helps in earn goodwill. Now let us see
case study. Rather than using sample and following a rigid protocol to examine limited number of variable, case study method involved an depth of longitudinal examination of a single instance or event. A case they provide the systematic way of looking at event, collecting data, analyze information and reporting the result. Case study lend themselves to both generating and testing hypothesis.
Sampling involves effective selection. Sampling applied on lot by lot becomes an element at low cost. From the case study, it is found that company has clear vision of their strength, weakness, opportunity and theory of analysis. Customized sampling is found good with conventional sampling. From sampling plan, it is important to improve product quality and see customer satisfaction.
Zeno Education Society, redefining excellence.